last year in three-point percentage. Anthony Lamb motors down the left lane. Layup, bodies up, Sawvell and hits. In the corner for Trae Bell-Haynes. Good pass from Bell-Haynes to Peyton Henson, and he lays it in. On offense, Bell-Haynes. Laser pass down low to Lamb, off the window and in. McGee down the left lane, out to Garcia. Three from the corner, drains it. Dytle, jump step in the lane, finds Dre Wills, hop skip. Passes off Urquhart in airborne lane. Bell-Haynes in the lane, out to Ward, right wing. For three, and he hits, plus the foul. He's been held scoreless thus far, returns as the team's leading scorer. Free throw line jumper, and he counters that right there. Trae Wills, top of the key, crossover dribble, hop skip left block, goes up and hits. Sawvell, right wing, tipped away, Anthony Lamb with his steal. One on two, Lamb, reverse layup is good. A great start for Anthony Lamb at Vermont. Too far from Fort Myers. McGee, left block layup, goes down and one more. 6'8", sophomore. Bell-Haynes in the lane, lefty floater up and down. Bell-Haynes, left block, throws it out, Duncan launches for three, right wing, swish. 15 feet away, backing down, Tucker out to Ward, launches for three straight away, and hits. Near side for Jackson, backing down Darren Payne, spins on Payne, reverse layup, good, and one more. On a curl, Steidel, skipping the lane, layup, good, off the square. Bell-Haynes accelerates down the right alley, jump throw, Henson, in a two-handed jam. A pinball pass gets deflected into Jackson's pocket. A bunny runner is good with a right hand. With 9.8 seconds left, Bell-Haynes lets the ball roll. Now picks it up, 7 seconds. Bell-Haynes motors down the left alley, floater goes in. With 3.5 to go, Vermont leads. Hoover can run the baseline. Finds Garcia, 2 seconds on the timer at midcourt. Garcia launches, and it's an air ball. Vermont survives in round one of the Gulf Coast Showcase Tournament, 60-59 over Wofford.
Catamount TV, we're here with Trae Bell-Haynes, your very own Dre Wills, of course. Big win, you know, down one, down the stretch. Trae Bell-Haynes, you hit a big shot. What were you thinking?
I was thinking don't miss and don't turn it over.
Great answer. yeah, this couple close wins in a row for us. Last couple years, we weren't able to, you know, win these games. What does that say about this group?
I think it just shows we've grown together. We've kind of matured together. We're kind of finally figuring out a way to win those tough games. We're down the stretch. Stuff's not going our way.
All right, Catamount TV, you have it here. Trae Bell-Haynes, Dre Wills. We'll see you at 5 o'clock tomorrow.
Let's go, Mounts!